Stop chasing the money, start chasing the passion. With this quotation, I, Shivani, welcome you all to Since Independence. So let's begin with today's top BuzzFeed. Amit Shah to call a party meeting regarding the new party chief. As per the reports, Amit Shah has called a party meeting on Thursday to decide whether the BJP will have a new president before the next round of assembly polls in the coming months or the change of guard will happen in January 2020 when Shah's three-year terms come to an end. BJP lashes out at CM Kumaraswamy for threatening and abusing journalists. The Karnataka BJP on Tuesday lashes out at CM HD Kumaraswamy for openly threatening and abusing journalists in the state. The BJP was reacting to Congress President Rahul Gandhi's tweet against Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath over the action against scribes in the northern state. West Bengal turning into a mini Pakistan under Mamta Banerjee. Janata Dal accused Mamta Banerjee, saying that the West Bengal under Mamta Banerjee is fast turning into a mini Pakistan from where Biharis are being driven out by Rohingyas. PM Modi accused the ruling Trinamool Congress in West Bengal for attacks on Hindi-speaking people in general and Biharis in particular. The JDU leaders come into sharp reaction from the Bihar's opposition RJD, which has been sympathetic to Banerjee. Oscars 2021 and 2022 dates to be postponed. It might get somewhat stale on occasion, yet the Oscars are one honor function for Hollywood, which is as yet cherished place of worship for motion picture buffs. Consistently, the most elite motion pictures are hollowed against one another while we skilled and gifted on-screen characters bring home an Academy grant. Defense Minister will keep halt on Sanjay Bhandari business dealing. Defense Minister has banned all business dealings with the arm dealer Sanjay Bhandari indefinitely. Sanjay Bhandari is absconding and is under investigation in Robert Wadra's alleged London property purchase case. So that's all from today's top stories. Subscribe and press the bell icon to get the latest update. Stay in touch with us to stay in touch with the world. And don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.